'Tis the tempestuous loveliness of terror, for from the serpent's gleams as a brazen glare kindled by that inextricable error which makes a thrilling vapor of the air become a never-shifting mirror. And all the beauty and all the terror there, a woman's countenance with serpent locks gazing in death on heaven from those wet rocks.